doing? I don't even like kids. This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are... Hold the door. Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry. Damn it. Fine. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Two it is then. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here. Lab's priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. You must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. You Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. A database of all known inhuman abilities? AIM has access to thousands already. How many people are locked up here? Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. Killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can toss this out.
Tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. Wonder how much I cost AIM by scrapping each of you.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the Hope I'm not too late.
We got that!
Hiding behind that won't help. For a prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Thought you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
I was hoping I'd meet you. A death stare, of course. us!
Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army...
Try. Is that all you got? Loose on these AIM bastards.
Flanking positions.
Cute. But only one of us is making it out of here. Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Gotcha! Tiny Dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the endgame?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romeo.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptoids. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Yeah!
gas. Must be a way to shut it off.
Suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that. How all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy's ego. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. Everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Don't do everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten, Ada.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage. Cost them their lives. The world saw that on Endgame. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Humans.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey, I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.